I'm Eli Setback, reporting.
Sad news to report, pro MMA fighter Aaron Rajman. He's a religious Jew, he's observant. He was a professional MMA fighter. He was murdered on Monday. People came into his house, they shot him, they killed him, and they left. He was a great person. He spent a lot of time teaching martial arts, teaching classes, sharing the knowledge that he had. He was an inspiration, very dedicated to the sport. He grew up pretty much, his father passed away. He was taking care of his mom and four brothers. The family is now laying him to rest. I'm going to put a link in the info box of this video if you want to go donate to the GoFundMe and help him. He was a great kid. He was living his dream, very, very dedicated to his martial arts. Aaron, I'm told, was also a very, very nice person. And he was just inspiration. It's a tragedy. It's sad. And let's hope they catch the people who did this. Just a senseless crime. Go to someone's house, kill them, and leave. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have more on this. And there you have it. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Setback reporting.